Let's go. We have to find this person before the court does.
This ought to come in handy.
Come on, go check it out. You know you wanna.
I am tired of your face.
Get in my sights. Roll out! Come on, y'all.
Not bad. I'll take it.
Reading material for the old man. Sure, I'll draw a card.
Don't mind if I do.
Time to perform.
Down, boy.
That about sums it up.
The target is here.
Come on out now!
Do I have to do everything myself?
This gun is broken or something.
Strum's red sulfur has granted him control of an army of 5,000-year-old mummies. Tread carefully around Strum's infernals. Their flame is unnatural, and it does not extinguish easily.
One of us walking away from this, and it ain't gonna be you.
That's what you get. Don't carry on so.
ominous now, partner.
To go and make things unpleasant. Reinforcements! I don't think so.
Light 'em up! I could handle this on my own.
I like our odds a bit better now. You stay away from me.
I don't know about the rest of you, but I want to win.
This is how a master thief does it.
Easy when you know what you're doing. It's all in the wrist.
You're next.
Disappointingly easy. What's next?
Let me hold on to this. I can use this. Howdy. You the one Locke sent us to grab?
The undrawn hand. I sense it upon you. You must be Locke's people. Take me to him.
I have to wonder why these people want you dead so badly.
Locke asked me to examine the undrawn hand. Then these oxen attacked me. It doesn't take a seer to figure it out.
Done. Time to go.
Now, if you just come this way, we'll take you to the mysterious lock.
If I can just see the undrawn hand, then all of this will be worth it.
If it's gotta get done, it's gonna get done.
Be quick or be dead. That's just how it is.
Worth the effort. Good. What did you find out there?
I've been working on good stuff.
Good stuff?
Better. Yes, this is better.
Is the undrawn hand itself. My own arts told me I would see it one day, but I never knew when. I have waited so long. May I?
Welcome, Madame May, and please help yourself. I'm glad to have the aid of a trained cartomancer, especially one of your caliber.
The pleasure is all mine. Incredible. They really are blank until drawn, and here are your crew's tableaus. I see they're a special bunch.
I have to ask, how do you know so much of the hand? I thought all knowledge of it died with the old Lamplighters.
Yes, it did. And your lot kept it very close to the chest even before the war. But I have traveled with the Vagabond's caravan, Mr. Locke. I have more tools in my kit than the average Gnostic.
Fair enough. To business, then. You want to study the hand. I want my agents to benefit from your findings. I'll give you full access to the hand if you will help me unlock its potential. And it cannot leave this island.
Anticipated, foreseen, agreed. Now, are there any other hoops for me to jump? Or can I finally hold those cards?
Madam, it would be my pleasure.
Something challenging today, I hope.
What do you wish to know of the cards?
How old are you, kid?
Older than you were when you went to war.
That ain't saying much. Believe me. Now answer the question.
I'm old enough to have buried my mother and made a name for myself stealing things that can't be stolen.
That's pretty old. But it's still pretty young, if you ask me.
Looking good out there, champ.
You know what's at stake. Watch your back.